guys. After all the grinding in this game, I finally unlocked the last reward of the season. It's the Dragunov. Now, I don't really know where to use it or how to find mods for it, so help me out in the comments. I guess it's the only way to obtain one as a free-to-play player. Maybe there are other ways, but as far as I know, this is it. It looks pretty cool though. I like it a lot. All right, I'm gonna go try it out in the port laboratory. Here we are at the lab. I prepared myself to clear it. Now, to be honest, I'm not going to use the Dragunov to clear the entire lab. I just want to see how much damage it does and how it handles. One damage. Pretty good, huh? It's still unmodded, so it can probably do more than that once I get the mods. Just a simple run in the lab. As I said before, I'm gonna try to use the Dragunov here and there, but I have to wait until I get it fully modded to use it properly. I think now that I've got this gun for the first time, mods for it will start appearing as loot, but maybe there's a unique way to find them. Let me know in the comments about this one. That's it for the video. Thanks for watching, guys. And don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. Watch this video about how I speed ran Bunker Bravo and cleared it in less than 12 minutes.